like sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you.
Good morning, beautiful. I see you looking good, good as usual. Yeah. That's right, you're Klaus Gray, and you're Cincinnati's number one news anchor. Brushing my teeth, number one in the world, as Klaus would do, 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 do. This sort of look fresh for my first big day. What is this? Toilet paper? I see that, Klaus. But Klaus, no, listen to me, Klaus. This toilet paper will not do. Where's that maid? Where is she? What I think of her right now. You in here? No? Where are you? Out here? Can't worry about it. Doesn't matter anyway. I'm too fresh. Too fine.
I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
All the female interns here love me. And hey, who can blame them? To be honest, I think some of the male interns like me too. They try to hide it, you know, be subtle about it, but who can? I see it in their eyes. It's all over their face. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do you think you're doing there? That's my orange juice.
Your orange juice is right there.
No. See, this orange juice here, this is self-made from my house. You know, I make this myself.
It's the exact same orange juice.
I don't think so. This is mine here, but nice try.
Well, I'm pretty new here, and I'm the intern. My name is Bobby Johnson. I'm tired of working for Klaus. He calls me Paperboy Johnson. I mean, I'm a woman. He says that Bobby is a male's name. Bobby is unisex. I don't understand why he can't get that through his head. He's such a jerk, but I have to keep working for him because I'm going to take his job one day, so it's all good.
Paperboy! Where you been?
Can you please stop calling me Paperboy? I mean, you can call me Bobby or Johnson or anything else.
Well, anyway, I need those copies right away.
I guess.
That's what I thought. So I started calling my intern Paperboy. Paperboy Bobby Johnson, that is. You know, Bobby's a female, but she has a man's name. I mean, what parents on earth would name their girl Bobby? Never heard of that. That's crazy. So, anyway, Paperboy Bobby Johnson does all the hard work for me, getting the papers, getting the copies, you know, whatever I need. It's great.
Hey, how's up? How are you?
Hi, good. How are you?
Good. I'm all right.
Well, in the beginning, he was very helpful, very welcoming, and then I realized he was just trying to look down my shirt. So, I grin and bear it because I'm going to have his job one day.
I heard you're single now.
Oh, actually, no, I'm not.
No?
No, I'm actually engaged. Sorry, I'm not single.
Okay, no. Well, you know where to go if something ever happens, right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Just keep me in mind.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I've worked with this guy for like 10 years, and he screws up everything he touches. And the viewers at home, they don't get to experience that sinus thing he's got going, that problem. There's just nothing like it when you're listening to him on a set of headphones. The guy's gotta go, he's crazy. That's all I got.
Going down.
All right, guys, we're on 30 seconds.
The hell is he doing? Is it going to be going in 30 seconds?
All right, we're on in 5, 4, 3.
Good morning, Cincinnati. I'm Klaus Gray.
And good morning, I'm Katie Narrow.
My co-host. And earlier today, a Toronto woman is $40 million richer. $40 million, that's half what I make.
Natalie Cadilla introduces us to the jackpot winner and her little happy dance. Ugh, I cannot work with people like this. Klaus, will you just sit down? Let's do the news.
Katie, Klaus, pull together. You're back on in 10 seconds.
Man, Klaus and Katie, they fight at least 3 times a week. Katie's just too uptight. And Klaus, you just can't say no to the man. I'll never forget this time he brought his pet armadillo to work. Man, it was everywhere. It was on everybody's food. It was on the news desk. Just couldn't control them.
It's just giving the people what they wanted.
Oh,
that's what the pros do. Oh. Give the people what they want.
All right, we're back on in 5, 4, 3.
Welcome back, folks. Hope you all danced along with me. Good for the lady headed to Hawaii with her 40 million buckaroos. And speaking of Hawaii, this is my favorite story of the day. A fisherman in Hawaii has quite the shark tale to tell, and he and a tiger shark competed for the same tuna. Come on, man. Like you can take on a shark?
Actually, Klaus, he sure did. He took on a shark, and our field reporter, Tim Sakara, has the story.
What did I tell you about disagreeing with me on the air?
Klaus, it's the story. We had to report it.
All right, we're back in 5, 4, 3.
Welcome back, Cincinnati.
And in other news, I have really come to despise the people I work with. I'm talking about you, paperboy Bobby Johnson.
Klaus.
You have one job. It's bring me paper. Do it. And you, Katie. And you, Tim. And Rob. Can't forget about you.
Well, that's different.
I am a 10, and I work with a bunch of 5s. This is sad. The station would go to shit without me. Come on, people.
Oh, no.
Klaus, your behavior here has been completely unacceptable. And we just can't tolerate that here at Channel 9. You're going to have your office cleaned out by the end of the day because you're fired.
What? I'm fired? You know what? It doesn't even matter to me anyway. I'm too good for this station. I'm not going to be out of a job very long. You know who I am, right? I'm Klaus Gray.
I don't really care who you are. I've never had anyone disrespect this studio as much as you have. So, I wish you luck at finding a job in this town.
You know what? I feel sorry for you. I'm just going to sit back and watch this station crumble without me.
We'll just see about that. Goodbye, Klaus. I'll buy you the baby.